Oh my god, he's here. It's magnificent. I can't even look at the armor. Look at the face.
Hello there.
I have been excited for this and General Grievous since they were announced, and finally they're both here. I haven't gotten the chance of playing that much because I've been busy with other games. But you know what? I'm prepared to spend some real life shekels and buy this bad boy with the crystals, was it? And here he is! Now we just gotta... What? Huh? Wait. Huh? I can't buy him with the crystals, with my real life shekels. I have to play the game and earn him. The one time I'm prepared to violate my moral code and give EA money, I can't? So the crystals are just for cosmetics? I thought we had the option of buying the hero we wanted. Alright, fuck, I'll be right back.
I will have you, Obi-Wan! Ewan McGregor, this is for you. Hold up, this is a robbery! Fuck off, give me a second, I'm trying to get Obi-Wan.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Incredibilis!
Well, I tried. I'm short 15,000 credits, but I wanted to make a Battlefront 2 video, so here we are. Don't worry, boys, I'm sure we'll see him on the battlefield. He's the hottest thing in the game right now. And this just gives me more reason to make another Battlefront 2 video when I finally unlock him. Yes! Like, for real, yes, every credit matters.
Look, I can't play him.
You can never go wrong with Mike Wazowski.
What? Where is he? Where's Obi-Wan? This bullshit, no one has it.
Oh my god, is that Darth Maul? Sir, I'm such a big fan. You know Ben Walk, he's one of the guys who works on this game. He's a big Republic Commando fan. He's been doing some teasing regarding our favorite clone boys. Imagine Clonelius or Clonathan as enforcers in this game, because, you know, I'm tired of the Wookiees.
Holy shit, it's the General! He's doing things!
I am a Jedi Master, and you think you can add my lightsaber to your collection? Because you can. I see comments of people saying they're looking forward to this video for the spicy prequel memes. And you guys should know, I'm not some bandwagon-hopping prequel meme guy. I was there before they were popular. I made this myself, see? Get it? Because Anakin was twisted by- Yeah, you get it. I know the deep lore. Anytime I walk by a friend and he goes, "Hello there," I'm like, "Do not cite the deep magic to me, bitch. I was there when it was written."
Force!
Now one of you better tell me where Obi-Wan is.
Jesus fucking Christ, where are my teammates?
Get your ass back here, General. I want a rematch.
It's Obi-Wan! Oh my god, General Kenobi, I am such a big fan. This is so cool, look at him. Oh my god, no, leave him alone, leave him alone!
He is too precious, keep him safe. Is that Boba Fett in the back there? That's the most dangerous bounty hunter in the galaxy.
He just walked backwards into his death and I followed him. Why do I play this?
Another thing that makes Obi-Wan being in this game so cool is because almost everyone has something to do with him. Darth Maul wants to kill him. Grievous wants to kill him. Vader wants to kill him. I'm pretty sure Sidious wants him dead. And then he's friends with like half the light side heroes. Vader? I barely know her.
Holy shit, it's Darth Maul! Darth Maul, sir, I am such a big fan.
What the? Take that, Vader, you fucking orphan. My objective this match is to just follow Obi-Wan and try to get his autograph.
Oh, look at him, he's magnificent. Do a thing.
Oh! Oh! We're gonna take down all the Sith, all of them. Gank this bitch. Bask in our majesty. Aw, yeah, there I am. Fucking Chewie. Get your hand out of my face, you oversized Ewok! I'll turn you into a fucking carpet.
I gotta say, this game is absolutely worth it now. To those who don't have this, and the only thing you know about Battlefront 2 is the EA scandal way back, forget about that. This game is so good, especially now that Grievous and Obi-Wan are here. Not to mention Anakin and Count Dooku are coming, and they're still adding more stuff to the game. This is most definitely worth picking up. They should change this loading screen, or at least give us different backgrounds to choose from. Obi-Wan and Grievous are here now, why not have a background with them?
And who the fuck even cares about Aiden Versio?
This game, I will be General Grievous, and we will be looking for our nemesis, General Kenobi. He borrowed my bionicles and never returned them.
Huh! He's absolutely magnificent!
Destroy them all, but Kenobi, he is mine. I have plans. I have plans for him.
General Kenobi, show yourself! I want my bionicles back! Oh shit, there he is! He's got the high ground!
High ground or not, you must realize. You are doomed.
You ready for this robot dick? Wait, where is he? Holy shit, he's even higher up. This is gonna be impossible. This hurts me just as much as it hurts you.
Kenobi, where are you? He's retreated back to higher ground. This is basically a suicide mission.
Hello there.
Please have mercy. How are you fucking alive still? Give me back my goddamn bionicles, damn it.
Hank, my cancer's back.
It's not over.
Han Solo, I see you. What are you doing? I know you're behind this rock. Get out of there!
Hello there.
Shit, he's beautiful! Kill him!
Get out of here, Mike Wazowski! That guy has been hiding up in that tower for about 6 minutes now. I hate this map for heroes versus villains. It's too big. Its potential for cheesy camping strategies is ridiculous. And now here we are hunting him. This is gonna be satisfying. He went back down. He gave up the high ground. What an idiot. I am a cockroach. Wookiee has been eliminated.
Hello?
Oh, he's magnificent. How are they alive? There's no way.
I don't understand. That was Grievous's most powerful move. They ate the entirety of it and they just walk it off. Fuck this game. Don't buy it. My word. They're all just camping up here. Do they find this fun? This is fun for them? I don't like that I can't see my front because the camera stays focused on your back. They did a great job bringing these beloved Star Wars characters beautifully into the game, but we can't even rotate the camera to look at our own face.
I am a deadly cockroach. Sorry, General Kenobi, that's what you get for not returning my bionicles.
This is so bad. The match has been going on for so long, and the life count is still so high because everyone's just camping at opposite ends of the map.
General Kenobi, get your beautiful ass back here. What are you, afraid?
Kenobi, where are
Hello there.
You? There you are. I have been waiting for this day for a long time. I'm sorry I had to do this. That was pretty good, though. That's going in the... Oh, shit, I just realized the Obi-Wan and I should have done emotes first. I fucked it up! Luke Skywalker, I was expecting someone with your reputation to be a bit older. Ah! Fuck you, Luke. Yoda, I barely know her.
Oh god, he's absolutely beautiful!
This town ain't big enough for two generals.
I'm ready! How about you? Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, you? You wanna be next? Yeah!
General Wazowski! Clanker Thrust! Where are you going, huh? You think you can escape this robot dick? Nah!
You know, Heroes vs. Villains is growing on me. And it's not just because I won. Let me explain. Since Obi-Wan and Grievous have been added, the chances of you having to use a character that you don't like or you don't want to use has been reduced. For example, I like using saber users, whether I'm on Heroes or Villains. And now, since Obi-Wan and Grievous are here, both sides have 4 saber users, so I'm never going to be forced to use someone with a gun. This game is going to be 10 times cooler once Anakin and Dooku are here. This match is taking forever finding player, so now I'm just shopping for outfits.
Ooh, 80,000 credits? What? Who's spending 80,000 credits on what?
80,000 to look like Childish Gambino. You know, I accept that. That is absolutely horrendous. This is regular Chewie. This is wounded Chewie. They're selling a bandage for 5,000 credits. Let me get this straight. The more busted up Grievous looks, the more expensive the skin gets.
Ironic.
Palpatine doesn't have any other appearances? Hello, the Senate? Alright, let's play some Galactic Assault, try to get Geonosis.
Damn it!
Wait, what about the droid attack on the Wook? Whoa, nighttime in Kashyyyk. Good thing I have night vision. Pew 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 pew. Holy f- Okay, I know you guys are thinking the same thing, but that's going in the- This night vision is incredibly useful. I'm just using a heavy machine gun to snipe people from across the map. What? That's going in. I'm basically an anti-infantry turret and an anti-air turret. I mean, look at this. Okay.
Everyone secure the area. Push on without fear. Oh, he's absolutely beautiful.
I'm just a clanker trying to fight for my rights. Ah, I have a shield. It's okay. Fuck. Holy Jesus balls. This game is beautiful. Wait, what's the objective again after defending the MTTs? Oh, okay. What? Wait, stop. I get it. Okay, sabotage. Shut up.
Get the fuck out of here, clone boys. This is a clank of protest. You don't belong here. We're fighting for our rights.
I'm sorry, clone boys. This hurts me just as much as it hurts you. No matter what comes through that door, you must stand your ground.
Yoda, Yoda! Oh my god. Is that... It's Darth Maul, sir. Darth Maul, sir. I'm such a big fan. General Grief. This is the best day ever.
Yeah, that's fair.
I am Darth Sidious, Emperor of the Empire. I am the greatest of the Sith. My power-
Oh my god, it's Darth Maul, sir! I'm such a big fan-
Yes. Feel the power of the Zam clan. You will pay the price for your lack of vision. Buy some glasses.
Okay, fun time's over. This is typically why I don't like Galactic Assault. The final phase tends to be such a clusterfuck. The attacking team could do so well in the first two phases, but then it doesn't fucking matter when you get to the end, because you're gonna be fighting like 20 guys at a time.
Obi-Wan, you're absolutely beautiful, but please leave me alone.
Got him. Wait,
What? What's happening to me?
It appears General Grievous has turned into a vegetable. This is hidden lore, actually. Just wait for the Star Wars Theory video to come out. That's my Wookiee voice. I'm an endangered species! Fuck off! Oh god, someone call Twitter. White people are attacking me.
Oh my god, it's Darth Maul. Do a thing.
Obi-Wan, we meet again at last. The circle is now complete. Fuck! When I met you, I was but the learner. Now I am.
Come on, let me finish one line!
Power! So be it, you gorgeous Jedi. Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Oh! Jesus, man! Take it easy! Oh my god! Here's my best Kylo Ren impression.
I wanna smell Daisy Ridley. You know I can take whatever I want.
Die, you beautiful bastard! Oh my god, it's my father's dog! I just killed him too.
I feel it again. The call to the light.
Get over here, Lando! This is for my Sith Lord tryouts!
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city.
He said, son, when you grow up! Okay, sorry, I'm getting too carried away with emo Kylo Ren. Oh shit, that's their whole team. I'm the next target and my team only has one life left. This is the dumbest thing I've ever done. Like the video and I'll send you a Darth Maul autograph.